Hello everyone. In this video, we will be discussing question 7 of exercise 11.2 of class 10. This question says, draw a circle with the help of a bangle. Take a point outside the circle. Construct the pair of tangents from this point to the circle. Here, when the question says draw a circle with a bangle, it means the very first step is that we are supposed to find the center of the circle. So for finding the center of circle, we will be following simple steps. That is, we will be drawing two non-parallel chords AB and CD, and then the perpendicular bisectors of these chords. The point of intersection of these perpendicular bisectors will be the center of the circle. The concept being used here is that the perpendicular bisector of a chord passes through the center. So, the point of intersection of these perpendicular bisectors will be the center of the circle. So, in this question, the first step is to find the center of the circle, and then the second step is to draw the tangents to the circle from a point lying outside the circle. We will first draw a circle with the help of bangle. You can also draw a circle with the help of compass if you want, and then you can verify that the center is same. So I have drawn a circle with the help of bangle, and that means the center is unknown. So then next step, as we have discussed, we will be drawing two non-parallel chords, say AB and CD, in the circle. After drawing the non-parallel chords, we are supposed to draw their perpendicular bisectors. As the point of intersection of these perpendicular bisectors of these non-parallel chords will be the center of the circle. For drawing the perpendicular bisector, as we know that the measure in the compass should be more than half of the line segment. So here in the case when I am drawing the perpendicular bisector of AB, the measure in the compass is more than that of half of line segment AB. So I have drawn the perpendicular bisector here, that is LM, and I will extend it a little bit so that I can easily get the point of intersection. Then next step is to draw the perpendicular bisector of line segment CD. Again, with the compass, we will take measure more than half of CD and draw the arcs. Then the perpendicular bisector of this line segment CD will be drawn by joining these two points, that are the points of intersection of the two arcs which have been drawn from C and D respectively, that is point N and point G. Therefore, NG is the perpendicular bisector of line segment CD. And we get a point of intersection over here. This point of intersection of these two perpendicular bisectors drawn of these two non-parallel chords is the center of the circle. So we will mark this point as O, O being the center of the circle. Now the other basic steps, that is for the tangents to be drawn from an external point, remain same as it was in question number 1. We will take one point lying outside the circle, say point P, which is the external point from where we are supposed to draw the tangents. Then the second step is to draw the perpendicular bisector of OP. We are drawing the perpendicular bisector of OP over here to find the midpoint of this line segment OP. So once we have the perpendicular bisector ready, then the midpoint of the line segment OP will be there with us. That is, the point of intersection of the perpendicular bisector XY and the line segment OP. So here we have the midpoint of OP as point M. We'll mark this as M. And then with MO or MP as radius, as both the distances are equal, we will draw a circle. The point of intersection of these circles is very important. So we'll mark this first point of intersection of these two circles as R and the second one as S. On joining PR and PS, we thus obtain two tangents to the circle from the external point P. So PR and PS are the required tangents in this case. Let us now see the steps of construction, how we are supposed to write it. Draw two non-parallel chords AB and CD. Draw perpendicular bisectors of AB and CD. Mark the point of intersection of the perpendicular bisectors as O. O is the center of the circle. Take point P outside the circle. Join OP and draw its perpendicular bisector. Let the perpendicular bisector intersect OP at M. With M as center and radius OM, draw a circle to intersect the given circle at points R and S respectively. PR and PS are the required tangents.